Well, he has been saying this for a number of years, whenever anything is brought up to him that he's innocent. And every time things come out to show that there's not much credibility in what he's saying. But I guess, like anybody, he has to put some kind of defense. He has to say something. But time will tell. Time will tell. And certainly, at this time, the United States government has made a decision by revoking his visa and that of his family.